Oh, there she is. Anyways.
There you are.
Yes. Let us discuss Bosch, I suppose. What is it that he... that all of us have been fighting for? I believe he wants you to know the answer. He wants you to watch his fight to the end.
Yeah.
As you know, Bosch has qualified for the Suval Hall tournament. This was never his intent originally. Bosch's attempt to steal the funds failed, plunging him into the enemy's clutches. But his strength of will allowed him to survive, and he seized the opportunity that presented itself. Bosch received physical modifications to his body. To the organizers, his battered and broken form is just a sideshow to draw in spectators. Let them come. Once he is within the area, Bosch will finally have the opportunity to approach our target. It all hinges on the tournament's award ceremony. JP will present the victor with the championship belt. Unbeknownst to him, the belt has been replaced with a replica embedded with explosives.
Now then.
Bosch will accept the championship as the winner of the tournament, and then he will detonate it, taking JP with him.
That is what we have,
what Bosch has been fighting for, a fight with which you assisted. The materials you gathered with us were used to make the detonator. I'm telling you this now because it's too late
to
stop.
Let me explain.
What you brought us was a safety device.
Understand.
We already removed it. The award ceremony, the belt would explode 1 minute after the detonator is primed. Damn, you're trying to take JP. Yep. We can't let them do this, son. Ow. Gonna stop this right here now. This is a new stage. Interesting stage with Kalima in it. Not gonna let that happen. So I gotta do. You guys. Oh, that doesn't work. It's the end. Aerial Russian Slam. Can't let you do this. Gotta save Bosch. You got your face kicked in, bro. What are you doing? Do you intend to reattach the safety device? Indeed, that will certainly make the detonation more difficult. Are you seriously intending to do such a thing? Such a thing can be done. There is a way in, one that will keep you concealed. Cave depths are connected to the arena.
Wait.
Why are you trying to stop him? Do you feel guilt building the bomb? Bosch wanted to become strong, and now at this very moment, he has strength enough to dispatch our foe. Would you deny him this opportunity? our boy Ron knows what's up.
Clear.
Let's do this. Let's go save him. I don't know how far. Pretty sure this is taking too long, though. I might have to get this done, like, as soon as possible. Okay, so we gotta find a way. We gotta get to this guy. Find Bosch. Take away put the safety device in, and then end it from there. Let's see what's going on. Hey, Ron here. It's a championship belt. God, I really need to play this game. I gotta start playing fighting games again. I'm lagging way behind. It's very bad. Shit.
Gosh. An unimpressive belt, isn't it? No intrinsic material value, nor artistic value, for that matter. The true value of a champion's belt is found instead in the person recognized to be worthy of wearing it. Surely you must agree.
Introduction to JP.
My apologies. My name is Johann Petrovich. I happen to work here.
Johann Petrovich.
In fact, I'll have the honor of presenting this belt to the winner of the tournament.
JP. He's all about.
Oh, yes.
Thought I'd recognize you. You're the champion of that tournament, wherever it was. You'll be entering the Suval tournament as well? Yeah. Savoring a preliminary inspection of the belt, you may very well win for yourself, I presume. Yeah, sure. Very good. I look forward to presenting it to you on the day of the tournament.
If that is all.
May you rest well this evening. Clear! Chapter 5 unlocked. Ascend to the ruins and talk to Punch. Things will become complicated if a security guard arrives. I'd advise you to leave sooner rather than later. Let's get the fuck out of here, man! This is Punch at your service. Apologies for the delay. The Nyshali government has made an announcement. The Fist of Valhalla tournament, martial arts tournament, has officially confirmed. As for what this means to you, Ron, it will provide a grand stage upon which your tireless efforts have begun to form. Once you ensure all preparations are in order, please make your way to the arena. Alright, so now we're gonna go ahead and get this tournament underway. And hopefully things will be done. I'm gonna start using power-ups now to make this a lot easier. Yo, incredible sight aside. You just have to do what you always do. Get in there and slug them out, yeah. Yeah, just think of me as your attendant for this one. I'll be taking care of you between matches. Anyways, you all prepped and ready to enter the tournament? That's the spirit, let's begin. This might be cut into like, once we get into this, this is probably gonna be smushed into one whole video. I'm gonna probably record multiple videos, over the course, or even like this whole day.
The Valhalla Martial Arts Tournament is now underway. Please welcome our fighters. This tournament pays tribute to the almighty Svalbard. For this fifth running of our tournament, the best of the best have once again gathered from around the globe. Show us your fighting spirit.
Oh shit, Retsu. And there he is.
Oh boy, even the fans are getting into that fighting spirit. Wow!
This traditional dance represents a prayer for the tournament's success.
Oh, Bosch's little sister. That's not good. That ninja. That ninja, isn't he in Street Fighter 1? Don't you fight the ninja in Street Fighter 1? He is.
Mr. Johan Petrovic of the tournament committee will present the belt to the winner. Which of these warriors will take victory and earn Svalbard's blessing? It's sure to be a fierce competition.
Sure. That's not good. So, yeah. Alright, well, okay, so let me see how I'm gonna do this. I'm probably only gonna add the main key points to the episodes to the story, like story-wise. It's gonna be just, it's gonna be only the story part portions of the videos. That's how I'm probably gonna cut them into this and make it extremely short. So this might potentially be the finale to World Tour. I can't say for certain, but I'm gonna see what I can
all
do.
All right.
It's me. I've been watching your matches online. Looks like things are going swimmingly. What? A bomb? Jesus, how fast can you do this? All right. Jesus. She was texting mad fast for no reason. All right. The championship bell has a bomb in it, and he's planning to blow himself up. And you can't get the safety device on, so there's no way you can stop him. Ah, jeez. What do we even do? We have to stop the tournament. Wait, don't want to stop it? You're just going to let it play it out? Are you crazy? What's wrong with you? Wait, are you just planning to win and then stop the bomb from going off? Don't you dare. It's too risky. 100% sure about this? Fine. But you better win. You have to stop this thing. Promise me, Kate. Can you do that? Promise me, please. You have to do this. Just don't get hurt, okay? You have to make it back. You may need to finish this up like really soon. I'm probably gonna cut most of these fights anyways.
I must win at any cost. I need to defeat him. I don't want to tell you to forfeit. But my body's been modified. It's reaching its limit. I can't control it. What do you need in the arena? I won't have any idea. It's you.
Let's go.
Quite how I pictured us settling our draw.
Yeah. Let's wrap this up, Bosch.
The figuring that out was martial arts tournament has finally come to its dramatic conclusion.
I felt really mundane.
Let's have a big round of applause for all our contestants who gave their fights everything they had. And now, we offer up this victory to Svalbard. Presenting the presenting the champion's belt to our winning fighter, tournament committee member, Mr. Johan Petrovic.
Mm-hmm.
It would be my honor. However, I feel it's an honor that would be better entrusted to our wonderful dancer here.
No. Oh. This, yup, he knew. He freaking knew. This freaking guy knew, man. Of course he would. A setup. Yep. Dude, no, it was a setup.
Well, well.
Such actions would affect some manner of change. All right, to be continued. All he wrought upon himself was a meaningless death. Though, I suppose the phrase meaningless death is somewhat of a tautology. Do you agree?
Yes.
The bomb? Oh, I was aware of it, of
course. Speaking of which...
The night before the tournament, a certain competitor came to examine the belt, you see. Peculiarly, so I decided to inspect it myself. All telling them that it wasn't particularly valuable, but I was mistaken.
That will do.
As you just witnessed, it did provide a small amount of amusement. Am I gonna have to fight this guy now? Probably gonna have to fight this guy now. Let's go, Ron. Is this the final battle? Let's find out. This guy's theme is ridiculously good, man.
Is there any meaning in this battle?
About to find out.
Will defeating me satisfy you?
Oh crap, he put me in the corner. go! This guy's team is ridiculously good. Shit. That's not what I wanted. Oh. What is this nonsense? How can you stop? Ow.
Story to be more interesting.
Not done. Ah, I fucking missed it. Sick. Oh, that was so sick. That was so sick, man. Holy crap. God, JP's theme is really like a fucking final boss battle theme.
Congratulations. You have defeated me.
He can't even get the proper laugh out. He can't get the proper bad guy laugh out.
Now what? What does this victory represent to you? Justice. Strength? The end of something? Or the beginning?
Yep,
even now what?
I don't know.
None of this means anything at all.
Oh, this man's just laughing up a storm. Damn, man, just laughed up a storm. And that's the end. What is strength? It seemed like such a simple question. But the journey it sparked led to places that no one could have predicted. I thought it was over. Also, hang on.
What a mess. That's about all I can say right now.
Sorry about that.
So, that's it for your journey? Yeah, I figured. Still got unfinished business to take care of, right? That's how it goes. Hey, I know it's rare, but let me say something inspirational. Coach-like. When you go looking for strength, it's not like a game. This journey doesn't have a real ending. For you, for me, for everyone. We're all walking down an endless path. I'll see you around.
Path alone. Now Ron is on his own journey, searching for the meaning of what is strength. We still don't have the answer. Okay, that was actually a way to end this, so I'm gonna cut whatever I was saying in the beginning, and I'm gonna add this part in with the finale. It looks like, oh, the journey for strength is never ending. Continue playing World Tour with your current data, and you can explore the world to your heart's content, searching out legendary fighters you've yet to train under, attempting to submissions you've yet to complete, or whatever else. If you would like to start World Tour from the beginning, then erase your data when you enter this thing. There is no way to restore erased data, so you won't. Only do this if you're very, very sure that's what you want. New submissions have been added, and the journey for strength is never ending. That's it. A journey's end. So, that's all. This is actually the end of the World Tour story mode. So, what I'm going to probably do, this is going to be cut into maybe 20 minutes at best. 20 minutes, so you'll be able to see the fights that I had from the beginning. You'll be seeing the most of the cutscenes from the story mode from the beginning, and then the final battle with JP. So, all right, with that being said, this is the actual ending. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to like, subscribe, tap the bell notification, and you'll be notified on upcoming streams, videos, and VODs with that bell. And that'll be all for World Tour. I can't believe I held this on for too long just to come to the ending right then and there. That's kind of nuts, man. Push me again, I'm gonna punch you up, lady. Alright, with that being said, like I said, this is the last time. This has been Street Fighter 6's World Tour mode. And me and Ron are gonna see you later. Piling out.